Now, just to read the background, the basis of the Balfour Declaration. During the war, the British were short of certain elements they had to do with their ammunition. And Weizmann, being a chemist, was working on the sort of a smokeless powder. In order to get the smokeless powder, you had to create something called acetone. But when Mr. Lloyd George says in his autobiography or in his memoirs, Weizmann gave us the acetone process. And as a grateful people, we gave him the Balfour Declaration. When I pointed out to Weizmann once, he said, oh, bilge. Of course, it was bilge. But actually, you see, if you look at it from a different point of view, poetically, Mr. Lloyd George was right. Because if it hadn't been this connection, probably nothing would have happened.